I'm saying to CEOs who think they can make a quick buck by turning their backs on our country, the country, by the way, that made them successful in the first place, we are not going to let you take advantage of us anymore. I'm going to stand up to both CEOs at home and China abroad. We are not going to let either one of these forces affect us. So if they